Hey guys, so as you can see, this is kind of a video on the longer side, so make sure to grab a snack and something to drink and enjoy!
Oh, it's so unbelievably hot out. So hot. I have like legitimately 4 fans going at the moment. If you commit. Commit me. Please commit me.
Look down! You're talking to your highness! Can't see me, I'm the reason for your blindness!
Hey guys, it's Blaze, and I love Creed. Everyone who's out there who's saying you can't love Creed because they're a Christian rock band, yes, I can. I can like whatever I want, so. Oh, it's so unbelievably hot out. So hot. I have like legitimately 4 fans going at the moment. If you commit. Commit me, please commit me. Anyway, like I had mentioned in my drawing for my recent giveaway, the video that was posted before this, for the past few weeks, I've been in and out of hospitals and doctors and so many tests done, blood tests, other kinds of tests, x-rays, CAT scans, the whole shebang. I'm currently waiting. Hopefully we will be getting it tomorrow, because the worst part of taking medical tests is the waiting game, if you know what I mean. So I'm really, really hoping that those x-ray results come back okay. I wanted to make so many videos the past few weeks, and I have been getting all your messages and emails and texts and everything like, are you okay? We haven't seen you, we miss you, and thank you guys so much for your concern. And I didn't want to worry anybody, it's just I was not able to really come on here and be myself because of everything that's been going on. But I'm going to try to do my best today, and I'm coming at you with a collective beauty and makeup haul, and I'm wearing some of what I hauled on my face right now if you're interested. So yeah, let's jump right on into this. Okay, the first thing I'm gonna show, I did not purchase. And I did not know it was being purchased for me. My mom has pretty much stuck with me the past few weeks. Both of my parents had. By the way, happy Father's Day. You know, my ADD just goes in every direction. But my mother has been seeing that I'm going through a lot. And I don't want to go into graphic detail or anything like that, but she saw this and she thought of me, and she purchased this for me as a Get Well Soon gift. So I will link down below where she did purchase it and everything. So if you like this palette, which you should, you can find it on there. I am currently wearing this palette all over my eyes today with this makeup look. This is the Coastal Scents, one of my favorite beauty brands in the world, 26 Shadow Blush Palette. So it looks, sorry for the glare off my ring light, it looks something like this. Comes in a nice big package like that. And it is just their standard black. I kind of wish, like, I like having sleek packaging like this. I just wish they would put more on it to decorate it. Maybe I'll get some stickers from the dollar store and do some with that. So it comes with a little eyeshadow condom and no mirror up here, which I actually kind of prefer because the mirrors can get very dirty. And these are all the beautiful colors. There are a mix of cool tones and warm tones in this palette. I absolutely love it. So there is 21 eyeshadows and 5 blush shades. So they have a whole bunch of different colors. So I'll swatch a couple. The darkest blush shade right here, like look at this. Oh, beautiful burgundy berry color. Then here, this is what I'm wearing mostly on my lids. This is a gorgeous color right here. So you've got that one, very, very pretty. Let's take a cooler, let's take this shadow right here. And there's a mix of foils and, or not foils, metallics, mattes, and shimmers in here. There's just so many different colors to work with, and I absolutely adore this palette. And I'm also on my eyes, on my eyelids, if it looks a little bit more foily than it should, I'm actually wearing one of the AOA Studio lip, matte lip, metal matte lip lipsticks on my, I packed a little bit of that on my eye because I did contact Shop Miss A because I was very interested, and I asked them, is it safe for you to use the lippies on your eyes? Are they eye safe? Because I know some brands are and some brands aren't. So they said, yes, absolutely. It's vegan, it's paraben free, everything like that. Go for it. So I did. So I really like the way my eye makeup did come out today with this palette right here. And with the color, what color did I use? Cyber. I used the color Cyber. So that is the eye look you see with me today. Since it is Father's Day, I guess I'll get this out of the way because I didn't even know I still had this in my bag. My father is obsessed with the Beatles. I'm obsessed with the Beatles because of my father. Pretty much all we listened to with him growing up was the Beatles, Bruce Springsteen, and Emerson, Lake, and Palmer, and that's pretty much it. But my father is a drummer. I could show you if you are interested. If you are, comment down below so I know. He has a whole entire finished basement full of Beatles everywhere. So for Father's Day, I got him this Life magazine. It's called Paul at 75 with a special photo gallery by Harry Benson. So it is just this, again, I'm sorry for the glare. It is like a collectible, magazine kind of book thingy right here. This was $13.99, so I thought my father would definitely love to keep that in his collection, so I got him that for Father's Day. He's out hiking in the mountains at the moment because where else would he be? He's either working or hiking in the mountains. He wants, his goal, I'm not lying, his goal is to find a bear and a mountain lion. A mountain lion. He knows that one of the most ferocious animals in the world are mountain lions. They can be beautiful and cool, but they are the most vicious some bitches, and he wants to run into them. He was excited because he almost stepped on a snake the other day while hiking, and I was like, Papa Blaze, do you not realize that that snake could have very much been poisonous? He's like, eh, when I die, I die. And I guess I know a lot of people like that, but I don't want to hear my father saying that. So what was I doing? Let's go.
I cannot believe I forgot to mention this, but Paul McCartney's current wife, Nancy Shavell, lived right down the street from my mother, and they knew each other until they graduated high school. They knew each other and played together as kids and teenagers, and they knew each other for a long time and lived right around the corner from each other. So I think that's pretty cool. I think that's pretty cool.
The only other thing that is not beauty related, me and my mom were looking at, my mother loves TY Beanie Babies. And we went to a local supermarket that's called Albertsons. And we were looking at all the TY Beanie Babies and stuff. And if you know my sister is insanely obsessed with My Little Pony. She's like more of the old school, I guess, G1. I don't really know much about My Little Pony, but I just know from what she, I don't know. But I saw one and I was like, I want this for myself. I think this My Little Pony is beautiful. She is just, she's like a goth My Little Pony. She's freaking beautiful. So I got one for myself as well, and I got one for her. So it is Princess Luna. Look at how beautiful she is. Oh, she's got the little crescent moon and stuff, and the oh, these wings that separate after a while, you know, fly away from my problems, fly away from the haters. So she was $5.99, so I got one for myself and for my sister. I don't know where I'm going to put her. I don't know if I'm going to put her in my bed or put her on display, because I really don't have any display left. But I am asking for wall shelves for my birthday. So maybe there, I don't know. I just thought she was adorable, so I thought I'd include her because Princess Luna is now my babe and I love her. Okay, now what you've all been waiting for, the beauty and makeup related stuff. We went to Walgreens first before Albertsons yesterday, so I picked up some stuff there and I ran into my beautiful BFF. I tell her she's my best friend now, and she's totally cool with it, and she may have subscribed to my channel because she asked me for my name. I wrote it down for her and she said she was going to subscribe. So if you have subscribed and you are you, I don't know your name, but you're my best friend in the entire world. I love you so much. Comment down below letting me know it's you. She saw me and she recognized me, like, at first. She, like, at first sight, she was like, when you're done purchasing all your, or picking out all your makeup and beauty products, come check out with me because I have a lot of coupons and I can help you out a lot. So she was awesome and so nice and so sweet, and she's just an all-around great person and I love her so much, so I thought I'd give her a shout out. So the first thing I picked up was just some cotton swabs. It's a 500 count, so they're red. These were $3.19. Me and my sister needed some more to stock up on in our bathroom, so why not? Okay, everybody needs, or every girl needs, her feminine wash, okay? We're all grown-ups here, except for some of my demographic, which is in the teens, which I do see you. but, you know, you always like to keep clean and fresh and whatnot. This is the... what is this? I'm so good at this. Summer's Eve Feminine Cleansing Wash for Sensitive Skin in the scent Spring Floral, and it helps your pH get balanced as it should. You know, it smells really, really, really good. So I think this was like $6, something like that. So I'm not ashamed of it. We all need to be clean and smelling nice, and we have to have high pH because that is necessary. At Albertsons, me and my mom, I've got her obsessed with this because I lent her one. I did not lean. I think I just had a stroke.
Stop it. Get some help.
Please send the white coats to 5150 Mental Illness Avenue. Thank you. When we were moving in, I gave my mother one of my bath sponges or loofahs or whatever the hell you want to call them. And you guys know, if you've been with me, that there is just something about buying new bath sponges that just make me go insane, and I freaking love them. I love breaking in a new one. I just broke in one this morning a few hours ago. Ooh, I don't know what it is. But so these were 99 cents. They are Body Benefits by Body Image. And we got just this lilac one and this peachy one. My mother got two blue ones, so thought I'd throw that in there. And the last non-makeup thing is, this is in my top three, I guess, favorite acne pads that I use. It's from the brand Noxzema. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that properly. It is the Ultimate Clear Anti-Blemish Pads, and it comes with a pack of 90. So they look like this. And yeah, they work perfectly. The first makeup item that I picked up at Walgreens was the new Rimmel London Stay Matte Liquid Lip Color. And this is in the shade Blue Iris. And it is really pretty. It doesn't swatch that well. It's like, swatch is kind of watery. But after that, when you like kind of do this non-perverted at all whatsoever kind of motion, it definitely does help, and it dries down 100%. Where did I put it? I have my phone thingy here to tell you what the... Okay, so I'm reading off my sister's phone what this claims on the site. There are 14 shades available, and it says bold color with just one stroke, impressive stain power, kiss proof, touch proof, waterproof wear, velvety matte finish, unbelievably comfortable, lightweight texture. So that is what they claim on their site, and I did not swatch it on my lips yet, but I did swatch it one more time on my hand after the swatch you will see in this video somewhere, and it's definitely not as watery. So that was a good buy. That was, hold on, let me get my receipt. That was $5.49, and they had a coupon for $1 off, so it would be $4.49 that I got for. So that's the first makeup item I picked up. Oh, I love this so much. The next thing I picked up is a rather new product, I believe. When I say new, it means like in the past year. So this is the L'Oreal Paris Infallible Paints Matte Lip Color in the shade 348 Velvet Pout. I love this so much. This was $9.99, so usually I don't spend that much on this, but it is like, it's weird. It's like matte. It feels, again, not sexual at all. It's like a matte tube, and it's like squishy, but I did not expect this. It comes out on a wand like this in a really nice shaped doe foot applicator, and this goes on like mousse. This is amazing. So beautiful. So let's read what that claims. It says, liqueur up lips for a bold color statement with L'Oreal Paris's Infallible Paints. In just one stroke, the designer applicator precisely diffuses vibrant. I am so sorry. I'm going to my eye doctor soon to get new glasses because I can't. Precisely diffuses vibrant full coverage color to the lips and comfortable wear. Available at 14 high impact liquid colors. So from new to bold. So there are 14 shades in this as well. This shade by far was like the best that they had at my Walgreens, and I had to pick it up, and I'm so glad that I did. Next thing that I picked up, I don't know how I feel about it yet. I did use it today as my concealer. I don't know, I'm gonna have to give it a couple more tries, but it is the NYX HD Studio foundation concealer in CW01 porcelain. So I got this was $4. This is the lightest shade that they have in concealer. You guys know that my favorite concealer of all time is the NYX Gotcha Covered full coverage one that you know, in the little thing. You guys have seen it. I've shown it many times on here. So I wanted to give this a try, and I don't hate it, and it's good for $4, but I don't know, maybe I'm just gonna give it a couple more times to really impress me. Then also at Albertsons, I couldn't help myself, I already had to open it. I got the EOS Visibly Soft Lip Balm Spear in the scent Vanilla Mint, and it looks like this. It smells so good. I've been on a mint chocolate chip ice cream kick for the past couple weeks. I hadn't had mint chocolate chip in forever, and all of a sudden it's like I need it in my body at all times, which I know isn't possible, but I wish it was. It's definitely going to be in my monthly favorites, but this smells just like it, except, you know, instead of chocolate, it's vanilla. So this was $3.49. So I love this. Feels very comfortable on the lips, and the scent is just beautiful. My only complaint is that it doesn't feel minty on the lips. I love when a product, especially chapstick or lip balm, whatever, has a minty feeling and scent on the lips. That's like my favorite. But that's my only complaint. But otherwise, I absolutely adore this, and that's just gonna be right next to me from now on. I was doing a little bit of vlogging at Walgreens yesterday, and I was looking at this section, and I was asking you guys that I saying that I really wanted to try something from this brand because it is relatively new in the United States. It's usually in the, it was popular in the UK, just like Number 7 was. And I was like, if any of you have tried any of this, any of the products from this brand, please let me know because I really want to pick it up. But I have to be careful because you guys know that my mother and my sister both suffer very horribly, especially my mother. And I do too as well, but it, scents are not what throws it off. Migraines. My mother's number one trigger is, well, the sun and scents. Certain scents. So we gotta be very careful what kind of smells that we use in this house. So I did have my mother smell this beforehand and say, can you handle it? And she said, yes. So this company confuses me, but this is the Soap and Glory brand. And this is the hand food in Sugar Crush. I love the packaging on all of their stuff. It looks so vintage and like 50s pink. And just like the model looks like she was from the 1950s or 40s. I love the packaging. This was $4. I think the bigger full size one was $10, but I saw the mini one because I just wanted to try it out and see how I liked it. So this was $4. And at first it smells very citrusy. And then I read on the bottom or on the back, it says sweet lime. But it says on the front, Sugar Crush. So that really threw me off. So when you first put it on, it smells very citrusy, like lime. And then once it, you let it sit on your skin for a little while, then it turns more to like a sugary, candy, sweet kind of scent. And it's not overpowering at all, which is good. If you like that kind of stuff, I would personally like to do that kind of stuff, but like I have to take care of my family first. So I love this. I'm definitely going to try this out more, and maybe this will be in a monthly favorites. I will definitely keep you up to date and let you know how this is going. So this is another product. Oh, let me read. Everybody in the Blaize Nation is like, no, Blaize, please, no more reading. It's okay. We didn't come here for you to read.
Oh!
So this says a non-greasy hand cream with shea butter, macadamia oil, and marshmallow, scented with our original pink rose and bergamot fragrances, combining fresh bergamot, mandarin, rose, jasmine, peach, strawberry, and soft musk. And amber-based notes for your skin that is blissfully clean and silky soft. And I wasn't even holding it the right way the whole time I was reading that. Awesome! So I'm gonna definitely give this a try and let you guys know for an update. We're getting down to, like, I think my favorite purchases. So let's do that. Okay, so I've never seen these at my Walgreens until yesterday. I had 4 NYX liquid lipsticks and just regular lipsticks in my little basket, and then I went to Wet n Wild section just to see what was there, and I saw these and it said new, and on the packaging it even said new. So when I came home and did the research, and I was watching other girls, I know you're supposed to say girls and guys or just people, but the people I watched were girls, so I'm saying girls. First of all, everybody agrees that this is like the best drugstore lippy find in history, and it's not being really talked about that much, and we don't know why. And it claims other things as well. So I picked up 5 of these Wet n Wild Mega Last Liquid Catsuit Matte Lipsticks, as you can see right here. And when I was watching, well, when I purchased these, okay, these originally on the site, they go for $4.99. And in store, I could swear that it said $3.50 or $3.49 originally, and they were on sale for $1.99. $1.99. Now, I've never heard of these, and I never used, so I've never tried them before or anything, so I was like, why don't I give these a try? They're barely really cheap, and I love Wet n Wild. Then when I came home and I started seeing all the girls swatching it on their lips and talking about how the formula is even better than Jeffree Star, and this isn't the only time I'm gonna mention Jeffree Star, because look at the packaging. Now, I don't have any Jeffree Star liquid lipsticks or products in general to compare to, but I know what they look like. This packaging is a straight reminder of the Jeffree Star liquid lippies, and these actually come with more product, and they come out just like that with a really nice shaped doe foot, which I'm told the Jeffree Star liquid lips come out with a doe foot that's exactly the same, that it's really easy to just glide on. So these are all super, super pigmented, unbelievably opaque, and so comfortable on the lips. One of my main things of completely drying down is I don't like the way dry feels on my lips, but this is so comfortable. I'm wearing one right now, just letting you know. So that's what that looks like. And the most comfortable liquid lips I've ever found in my life. So I need to get back there and pick up the colors that I did not pick up. I know that there's, I believe, 13 shades in this. Yes, 13 shades. So I picked up the shade Give Me Mocha, which is this color right here. And I will have swatches being played in this that I did earlier. I got this one in Coral Correction, this gorgeous one. I got this one I'm mostly excited for. I love these mauve-y kind of colors. This is in Rebel Rose, and it is like a dusty rose mauve color. Beautiful. Then we got this really awesome nude in Nudie Patootie. Nudie Patootie. Can we just take a second to appreciate whoever's job it was to name that? So this would be also really good for ombreing as well, not just on its own. And this is the color that I'm wearing on my lips, and it is called Goth Topic. And it is like a dark chocolatey burgundy color. So pretty. 100% dry. Only, look at that, and that's just because it's still a little wet on the outside, but look at this. It is, I'm kind of mad that that happened, because you're not going to believe me, but please believe me. Try this one. Okay, so they dry down 100% completely. I was going to do lip swatching on all of these, but I care about having lips on my face, and if I do that, it's just not going to be fun for me. So I did do swatches beforehand, and I will insert them in this video, but these are the colors that I picked up. Again, they were $1.99 a piece on sale, so I really want to get there and pick up the rest of the colors before that sale ends, because that's amazing. So let us read. I am so sorry, guys. I know I can hear the screams when every time I say that. What Wet n Wild on their actual site claims about these: what glides on like butter, feels like a second skin, and won't budge. Our liquid catsuit matte lipstick, made with glammed out superpowers. Am I gonna be able to shoot webs out of my wrists or something? That would be awesome. It goes on glossy, yet transforms into a high pigmented matte finish with some serious staying power. Read our lips, this color is going nowhere. Okay, yeah, I get that. These do cap. I've heard girls who have Jeffree Star products and this, they say the formula is different and they actually prefer this formula. Like the Jeffree Star is more liquidy and more watery, and this is more like creamy mousse. I'll just do one swatch with these. Is this Coral Corruption? Yeah, this is Coral Corruption. So, really bad like that. Oh, so freaking beautiful. And again, really awesome doe foot. This is the first time I'm using this kind of doe foot, and I really, really like it. It says, glides on glossy and transforms into a high pigmented matte finish. Lightweight formula made with serious staying power, intense pigmentation without drying the lips, which I agree on. That's exactly what is going on in this situation right here. And my bestie at the beauty part of Walgreens that I spoke of earlier, who color matched me, and where she's been so close to my face, and I just love her so much. Again, I sound like I'm ripping off Rich Lux every time I say I love it so much, because he's taken that, god damn it. You know, he's hearted a lot of my comments on his video, so I'm cool. Anyway, she gave me a two samples, which again, these are gonna go to my mother. This is the Olay Visible Wrinkle Results Start Day One. And it just comes with a little pack like this. And if she likes it or wants to use more of it and test it out more, there is a $3 off coupon on the back. And this one I think she's really gonna enjoy, and she's actually gonna really use. This is the Garnier Whole Blends Replenishing Shampoo and Conditioner, Legendary Olive and Olive Leaf Extracts, Virgin Pressed Olive Oil. So it comes with a shampoo and a conditioner, and if she likes it, there is a $2 off coupon on the back. So my mom loves when I give her these kinds of samples so she can try out new stuff before actually committing to the whole product itself. That is it for this kind of almost smallish collective beauty and makeup haul. Thank you guys so much for sticking around with me and my horrible everything. There was one other item that I wanted to, that should have been put in this video, but I'm saving it for another video. And if you are my friend Jay or JC or whatever you want me to call you, I'm going to be doing that on my next video. So don't worry about that. I have other stuff that needs to be done in a separate video, but well, you'll see that when it happens. So again, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'm sorry that I'm just very blah because I just don't have any energy in me. And okay, anyway, don't forget to go down below and hit that subscribe button. It would really mean a lot to me. And I always have at least once a month free beauty contests, giveaways, and raffles, 100% free, 100% all the time. It is not sponsored whatsoever. It comes from my pocket and gives directly to you, at least one going on a month. We still have my 600 subscriber one going on until the 24th of June. So you still have time to subscribe and enter that raffle as well. And like I said, I have at least one going on a month. So you have at least 12, 13 chances a year of winning a beauty or makeup beauty related giveaway. So why not just subscribe for that? You know, I love giving back to you guys. I love making you guys happy. That makes me happy. Knowing that I can make somebody else happy makes me happy in return. So thank you guys so much for watching yet again. Don't forget to follow me on all of my social medias. Always open my description box just in case I forget to mention something. It will be down there in the description, and I will try to link as many products that I got here down below. I don't know how much I'm going to be able to get linked down below, but if you have any more questions or comments, please comment down below. And if it's nasty or rude, don't even bother, because you will be blocked and reported, and there's just no need for it. There's no reason for it whatsoever. So don't be a meanie poo. Don't be a blue meanie. I want you guys all to stay wicked. No, that's not her name, her voice. Her voice is much more nefarious. I would actually like to name her Nefarious, because that's one of my favorite words in the entire world. And if you don't know what nefarious means, here you go. That is what nefarious means. Doesn't she look like a nefarious? But she's Princess Luna, so I can't give her another name. Anyway, I love you guys so much. And until next time, stay wicked. Mwah! What the hell was that? What? No. What the? Stop.